Well, for today's Medical Minute, we are talking about the vital connection between the spinal column and the nervous system. And Dr. Richard Busch from Busch Chiropractic Pain Care Clinic is here with us. Not plain.
Not plain today.
Yeah, make sure we get that right. All right, Doc, let's just have a talk about what is chiropractic care. Why is it so important?
Well, you know, if you think about it, your nervous system is your master system. It controls the way that everything in your body functions, okay? It functions from everything from digestion to movement to sensations. Where all those nerves exit your spine, they actually go to different organ groups, but they also help with your immune system as well. And so what we're doing from a chiropractic standpoint is we're removing interference between the brain and the rest of your body. And as we do that, it helps helps us experience more of an optimal type of a health. So as we remove that interference, we can do everything from help with, you know, some of the chronic pain syndromes or even some of that little crick that you get in your neck. Mm-hmm. But along with that, some different discomfort that you may have as far as whether you have pain radiating down your arms or your legs, the skin on top of your body, maybe you have some numbness or tingling. But then along with that, if we remove that interference, we can help with things like digestive disturbances. A lot of people don't think of headaches coming from their neck or the upper part of their back, but right. In a lot of cases, as they can, and that's because of pressure on the nerves in the upper part of the neck as well.
How do chiropractors help with spinal degeneration?
Well, if you think about it, degeneration comes as a result of improper movement over time, okay? So things just start to wear out. It's kind of like your car. If you don't service it properly,
right.
You know, the tires, if they're not aligned properly, they will actually start to wear out or wear on one side. You know, it's always a good idea to make sure you change the oil in your car. Otherwise, over time, that can wear out the engine more quickly. Well, if we remove the improper movement from the spine and release the proper function of your nervous system, then things are going to function a lot more optimally well, and it's going to actually not only slow the degenerative changes, but it's going to actually, it helps patients feel better. So it helps relieve not only the stresses that we have, physical or emotional stresses in some cases, but then along with that, we look at things from a nutritional standpoint. So the idea really is that if we can remove those stresses from the body, it's going to not only make you feel better, but make you sleep better, you know, put you in a better mood.
Real quick, when should people see a chiropractor? When do you kind of know that that's really what I need?
You know, I look at it from the standpoint, I grew up in a chiropractic family, and I've received chiropractic care since I was a baby. You know, I can't believe I just said baby on TV. But anyway,
I've been called a baby.
All right, I understand. But the idea is that everybody, I believe, needs to see a chiropractor in some way, shape, or form, not only to relieve the dis-ease, which is dis-ease, not disease like you'd be over at the hospital for, but this is a situation where everybody's not at ease. A lot of times people notice that they're a little bit more irritable, have a little trouble relaxing or sleeping. Those are people who are experiencing that dis-ease. That's something that comes on before we start to see the symptoms. The symptoms are things like pain, numbness and tingling, digestive disturbances, headaches, those are all symptoms. But in a lot of cases, we can actually avert those problems before they get here, and we can do that by relieving some of the stress in our nervous system, and that's what chiropractors do.
All right, Doc, a lot of great information. We certainly appreciate that. You can find out much more about Busch Chiropractic. Just call the number right there on your screen or go to BushChiropractic.com. Now we'll send it over to Adam.